Particles in that chamber, and then there is cathode wire.